If you're considering starting a backyard flock and your primary goal is to maximize egg production, choosing the right breed is crucial. Not all chickens are created equal when it comes to laying eggs, and selecting a breed that aligns with your needs can make a significant difference in your egg supply. Dive into this guide to discover which chicken breed might be the best fit for your egg-laying ambitions, and start your journey toward a successful and productive flock. Leghorn. Leghorns are famous for their prolific egg-laying capabilities. They can lay between 280 and 320 eggs per year, making them one of the top layers among chicken breeds. They have a slim build and are very active and agile. Their feathers are usually white, though there are other varieties such as black and red. Leghorns are known for being independent and not particularly docile. They might not be the best choice if you're looking for a lap chicken, but they are excellent foragers and can thrive in free-range environments. They handle heat well but might need extra care in very cold climates due to their light feathering. 2. Rhode Island Red. Rhode Island Reds are consistent layers, producing about 250 to 300 eggs per year. They are well regarded for their productivity and hardiness. They have a robust and resilient nature, with reddish-brown feathers. They are also known for their dual-purpose ability, as they are good for meat as well as eggs. These chickens are generally friendly and easy to handle. They are adaptable to various conditions and can be quite hardy. They are quite hardy and can tolerate a range of temperatures, making them suitable for both warm and cold climates. 3. Australorp. Australorps are prolific egg layers, producing around 250 to 300 eggs annually. They are known for their consistent laying patterns. They have a sleek, black appearance with a greenish sheen. They are medium-sized and very hardy. Australorps are known for their calm and friendly nature. They tend to be good with children and are relatively easy to manage. They handle a range of temperatures well but may need extra care in extremely cold conditions. 4. Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rocks produce about 200 to 250 eggs per year. While not the highest producers, they are still considered reliable layers. They are known for their distinctive striped feathers, barred pattern, which make them quite attractive. They are medium-sized and sturdy. They are friendly and gentle, often becoming pets that are easy to handle. They have a calm demeanor and are generally good with children. They are adaptable to different climates but may require extra attention in extreme weather conditions. 5. Sussex. Sussex chickens can lay around 250 to 300 eggs annually. They are known for their steady and high egg production. They come in several colors, including white, red, and speckled. They are medium to large in size and have a calm appearance. Sussex chickens are known for their friendly and curious nature. They are easy to handle and generally get along well with humans and other chickens. They are adaptable and can handle a variety of weather conditions, though they should be protected from extreme temperatures. 6. Orpington. Orpingtons are good layers, producing around 180 to 250 eggs per year. They are valued both for their egg production and as meat birds. They have a large, heavy build with a soft, fluffy appearance. They come in various colors. Orpingtons are known for their calm and friendly temperament. They are often described as being good-natured and are ideal for families. They are quite hardy and can tolerate a range of temperatures, though their large size means they might need some protection from extreme cold. Each of these breeds has its own strengths, so the best choice will depend on your specific needs and conditions, such as climate, space, and whether you want a dual-purpose bird or one that is solely for egg production.